This incredible CCTV footage captures the moment a woman loses her balance and falls onto the track. Then, desperate attempts from passengers to warn the driver. Who stops just in time. It happened on Friday at an underground station in Boston in the US. It's understood the woman had been drinking. Luckily for her, the driver's reactions were pretty sharp. A quick thumbs up for the hero, 27-year-old Charis Lewis, and the woman amazingly walked away pretty much unhurt, if a little shaken.